Hello everyone, welcome back to fortressCraft Evolved. This is going to be episode something. Number will be in the description. But we have, I have finished metal alloy research, which means, as you can see in my hand, I have the build gun mark too. I've also done some base improvements while waiting for it, obviously, because I've been waiting for a couple hours. I've done some work on the base. I've added this pretty neat little tunnel that goes down into our next area. This is gonna probably be ore processing after, but right now it's just there. So I have also got the toxic filter, which means I can go into the toxic caverns this time around. So let us go deeper into the mines and see what we can grab. So we now have the V2 build gun. Which actually killed me. Well, that's right off the bat we've killed ourselves. Should've took the fucking elevator. Fuck. That's alright. Arthur! We need power. So these are all our upgrades right now as we are standing. As we stand. I have a lot of junk in my fucking inventory, which we'll be processing all this in a little bit, actually. That's our next mission for today, is moving some of this processing shit and moving it down into the appropriate areas. Whoa, what the fuck? Probably going Mach 1 when it's coming up here. Just to be like, oh shit, I gotta get my owner! Quickly! Up we go! Error, too cold. Ow. I am still waiting to get the lift up and running, but don't worry. Ow. So, actually, right here is the way down, I think? No? Which way? Ah, here it is. So, let us go straight down into the toxic caverns. Right off the bat, I see some new crystals. Alright. I have never been this far well. That's disappointing. What did I actually I have no inventory space. That's my fucking problem. I can't gather jack shit. Alright, hang on guys. Let us do this. I've been meaning to build this thing, so I'm fucking building it. God damn it. I fucking blew it up. I don't even have an inventory space to fucking put anything in my inventory. Fucking god. Hang on. This I don't need. Alright, let's build this frickin' network so I can start crafting ores. Alright, so for now, so, basically what I was gonna do, see. What's over here? This is not part of the base, is it? No, it ain't. Right in this corner. Alright. So. Alright. So the Ore Thief 9000 is ready, but I need to get power to it, which is why I did it like this. Fuck. I think I can get power. Well. Let's do it like this. Actually, I can do it like this. So in case I need power up here. Of course, I don't have enough blocks, do I? No, I never do. Let's build with glass. It makes it a little bit easier. Power-wise, I think if we go like this, yeah, and we beam energy into here like this. Which means generally speaking, it doesn't need much power. Now, where is this beam going? It's going into the bottom. Okay. So alright, that doesn't work. Okay. This is a try. Okay, well, let's put the beacon back here. And actually, let's put it even farther back, like right about here. And we'll. Ah, shy one. That's all right. All right. Well, let's see. What can we do here? So if the power is going to go here, which means it's probably going to be right about here. I'm gonna build this up one. This goes into that one, and then we do it like this. Fuck. Where the hell am I going with this? Probably right here, right? Yeah, that would work right there. That actually makes it look cool. Alright, so power should be transmitting into the Ore Thief 9000. Yep, it's working. Good. Which means I can now do it like this. No. That's what I like about this, these multi-block structures, is that you can just now break blocks right next to it and it won't get affected. There we go. So now I wish I knew how to fucking edit this out. This long waiting. This wait. And guys, let's just let this do this and I'll be right back. Alright guys, and we are back. I think all of these are full now, which is a little bit of an issue, but that's okay. So, I have no junk on me. Figures. Oh, fuck. If you can hear that in the background, I am terribly sorry. Of course, the fucking phone has to ring at the wrong points at the wrong time. Dad damn it. Alright. Alright. Let's head down to the Caustic Caverns. Whee! And of course, there's a slime down here. How noble. Whoa. Alright. Yeah, we got enough. Oh, well, there we go. All right. So, welcome to the Caustic Caverns. I have literally, all of my times playing this, I have never been this far down. That's a gold ore vein. How much is in there? That's a piddly amount. Fuck. Alright. So, I don't know what's down here, actually, guys. Oh. Nope. What the hell is this? This looks like it might be, yep. Alrighty then. Oh no, not you shitters. Just to let you know, guys, we're gonna die going back up. There's no way we can get back up until I actually are able to get all the way down here. Oh. Sounds so, or the atmospheric sounds so fucking scary. Alright, there is a crystal around though. something on the way up here. There's something here. There you go. We died. I told you guys, we're not gonna live. There's no way we were gonna live through that. But we did get some research. Which means I need to get certain items. Like this. Ah, fuck! I think I know what this is. I think that's the biomass. Just to let you know, guys, I have never ever been down in the caustic caverns. Never have I ever been down there. These guys should be doing. Fuck. Didn't know there was a hole there. Yeah. Yeah, these guys are doing work. For now. Oh, hi. Hi. There you go, guys. We gotta find that hive mine down there. Get off my CPH, you fuckers! Alright. So, let's process this again. Yep, that's the biomass. So. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yes, quite. This I need. And this I do too. If we're gonna do anything automated, we have to have that block. And we also gotta make. I also gotta get some. So, my next things are probably gonna be steel cutter heads. But I have to learn how to make steel first. Oh, well, first, let's just do these scans. Good. Okay. I still don't know how to make crystal clocks. Actually not that bad, actually, if you think about it. Actually not that bad to make that thing. These are all the things I need for now until our next upgrade, which I don't know what this gives me. What does this give us? What do we have for research? Fudge. Ah, here we are. Okay. So this gives us the chargeable explosives, nice. Logistic falcors and dual matter movers. Okay. What does rolling stocks give? I think these give us trains. Yep, these give us trains. I've never used these either. Crystal dynamics. What does this give us? Crystal coal infuser. Crystal clock maker. That's what we need. Fuck! And what do we need to use? What do we need to make? What do we... Oh, man. That's expensive, but it's worth it. And that's also something we also need. Advanced power grids. Introduces us to the jet turbines and the Mark III power core chargers, but then needs the ultimate power experimental pods. Yeah, it could be a little bit tedious and monotonous, but that's alright. This thing is a monster to use. Holy shit. I do have one more thing I have to add to the Spider-Bot, though. But I need to... It's a Spider-Bot cannon, but I need to know what that other unknown material is. It takes plastic pellets, though. I don't know how to make plastic pellets yet, guys. Organic lenses I can make, though, I think. I think I can make them right now. Beam power. I have... Let me guess. My inventory's full. Ah! I have one. Perfect faceted eye. It's not that bad, actually. So, like I said, guys, I will continue off-camera all this monstrosity of builds, and I'll show you on the next episode what I have planned in store for our next adventure. Like I said, I don't know what I'm doing in editing, so I'm gonna try a little bit of editing on this, but I'm gonna save quite a few bits of it. Alright, guys? So... As I search around for one item that I don't see anymore. Oh, I am dying hypothermia. I didn't even notice that. And I watch a spider bot come slowly crawling its way into the main base. So, we've got the tier 2 gun, we've got some things, I've got plenty more to do, guys. This is our road trip, this is our trip into a nightmare abomination. I hope you cannot wait. So, I know this one's a little bit short, but this is all I could do right now. Alright, guys, so, until next time, I will see you all in the next episode. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. Tomorrow's video is maybe short, or maybe out late. But I guess, hey, at least it's... better than anything. Comment down below to let me know what else you want to see. Game wise, anything. I always read your comments. Not that there's much yet anyway, but Thank you all for watching, and as always, I will see you all in the next episode. I hope you all having a wonderful day.